The Prisoner of Second Avenue is a Neil Simon play that was made into a film and was released in 1975. It stars Jack Lemmon as Mel Edison and Anne Bancroft as Edna Edison. This is, in my opinion, a cynical black comedy film, but a good one. It's a story about a middle-aged man, Mel, in 1970s New York, who loses his job of many years during an economic downturn, then has a self-identity crisis and a nervous breakdown. His behavior vastly changes from somewhat normal to being annoyed at everything in the city. He gets annoyed by his noisy neighbors, noisy traffic, stinking garbage, and when their apartment gets robbed. He also becomes paranoid, believing there is a plot by the human race to destroy his life. This really concerns his wife Edna. Because of Mel's unemployment, Edna decides to find a job and is happy when she finds one. But while Edna enjoys her newfound self-esteem, Mel continues to spiral into despair and craziness. So, it all becomes too much for Edna, and she, as a last resort, asks for help of Mel's brother and sisters to help restore him back to sanity. Eventually, in the end, Mel returns to a level of normality, and it is Edna who is having the wild mood swings due to stress. What this film is about is the stresses of living in the noisy, competitive urban jungle that is any major city, and how it can be all too much for some human beings. Because in reality, the city life is absurd. And it shows us this in a comical way. It has really humorous quotes, so I found it to be a great watch, and it gets better with repeat viewings. In my opinion, it's definitely a classic of the 1970s. Jack Lemmon and Anne Bancroft work so well together in this film, and that's why I give it an 8.6 out of 10. Go see it, guys. Thank you for watching. I'll see you in the next video.
You want to bang on the wall, you'll get a bang right back.
If they bang on the wall, I want you to bang back.
Oh, Mel, what are you starting in for?
Will you bang back?
It's 2:30. Leave them alone. They'll go to sleep.
Will you bang back?
If I bang back, they're only going to bang back
will
at me.
Will you bang back?
I'll bang. I'll bang.
All right. Bang back. Bang back.
Oh, my God.
Didn't Mildred come in to clean today?
We've been robbed.
What do you mean, robbed?
Robbed? Robbed? What does rob mean? They come in, they take things out. You had them, now they got them. They used to be yours, now they're theirs. We've been robbed.
How many years have I been trying to get you to move to the country? Fresh air, low crime rate. In 2 years, we've had only 4 burglaries. 2 attempted rapes and 1 completed rape in 2 years. Give me the country anytime.
You dirty, rotten bastards!
Shut up down there. We got children up here.
Don't yell at me. They took everything. Everything! Left me with a goddamn pair of khaki pants and a golf hat.
There are children up here. Are you drunk or something?
Drunk? Drunk on what? They took a liquor. You worried about your children? Lock them in a closet, but don't tell me you got children up there.
Don't you have any respect for anybody else?
Respect? Yes, I've got respect for my ass. That's what I got respect for. It's all anybody respects. Respect my ass.